sichitha isikhathi angene engosini yethu yokuqala ingosi ibook review sikhuluma namhlanje no Samkelo Luthuli uyistudent ke khona lapha ya UKZN PMB campus wenza ibecome accounting kodwa ke uphinde abe umbhali wencwadi njengoba namhlanje sizobe sikhuluma naye Madlandona angikubingelele ngikwamukele ku youth kiyona but
angikubingelele sisiboniswa wena njani
ngiyaphila kakhulu kwazi kwayintokozo ukuthi sibe nawe namhlanje uyi student kuhamba kanjani nisakwi online learning Samkelo niyafunda taxation ithini lapha yana ngoba manje become accounting
ikahle se iqala sasa i second semester isemester yesibili ya kodwa ke sisaqhuba ngayo uhlelo leli online learning
Hey, ziningi izinto ezenzakalayo sesizibona lapha ku social media nge online learning ukuthi uthi useclassini ubuzela amasi
abayebe sengizethe
noma kuthi atumzali hey asiyazi le ndaba ye online learning okuhamba uyothenga uparafin kodwa ke siyabonga ukuthi uthathe isikhathi ube nathi namhlanje ku youth kiyona sikhuluma ngencwadi yakho uthando lweqiniso Samkelo uzwakala usamncane nan ukuthi usayi student ukubone kuphi ukuthi unekhono lokubhala
okay ngenza ibanga lesikhombisa okay 7 ngaqala ngabhala izinkondlo okubhala ke incwadi ngiqale ngo 2015 ngenza ibanga leshumi okay 10 kodwa ke ngangayinaka kahle kodwa ngithe sengenza u grade 11 lapho sengilandela khona uhleli akulala lapho khona uhlelo lapho kukhona uBK ehamba noLumthani Mabhonda befunda incwadi bezibuyekeza masengayithatha masengathi no anginakeke le nto lengayinaka ngayinakisisa ngoba ibivele ikhona ngilokho engibhala kodwa kuyizona ukuthi bengingayinaki kangako so yilapho-ke ngiqale khona ngokubhala ama-short story kodwa-ke ngawagcina ngikaze ngawakhipha ngikhiphe nje uthando beqiniso kuyiyona-ke incwadi ekuqale ngikhipha
Yabona umsakazi uKhosi FM lihamba phambili ngempela mangaba luvundulula amathalenti afana nalawa likwazi ukuthi libonise abantu abasha ukuthi bangakwazi ukuthi bazenze izinto zenzeke uhlelo akulalwa lalihambisana nomavundla bebuyekeza izincwadi ngiyakhumbula kakhulu ngiyajabula ukuthi bakwazi ukuthi bakwenze lokho kuwena Samkelo kodwa masikhuluma ngothando lweqiniso ingane lencwadi yasho ukuthi umuntu obhale inkondlo kakhulu uyazwakala nendlela okhuluma ngayo ukuthi ujwayele kuba usonkondlo wabese wabhala nama-short stories kodwa ukwazi wakhiphe wazobhala incwadi uthando leqiniso i-storyline sakhona sithini sisukele kuphi ukuthi uzuhlanganise le ncwadi
okay kahle se lapha-ke encwadini sithola umningi sekuthiwa umbalente umbalente nake ungumfundi webanga leshumi nambili u-grade 12 uvelelwa yisimo-ke esicayi kakhulu njengoba-ke sithole ukuthi uhanjelwa ngabazali bakhe izinyanga zilandelana futhi lapho esebhala khona ukuvivinywa kwakhe laphayana sekuphela unyaka ka-grade 12 lokho-ke kuyamphazamisa kakhulu esikoleni kanti futhi kuloko kuzukuzuku unkosinathi kanye nosinegugu bakhombisa olukhulu uxhaso kumbalente usinegugu-ke yena-ke ungumngane omkhulu kambalente kanti unkosinathi uyisesheni sikambalente kusuka kwibanga leshumi okho kuthi le ndizo le ayideli ilokhu ibuyile kodwa-ke umbalente loko ede chachachacha lokho-ke kuyiqalo-ke sezigemegeme ezahlukahlukene-ke eziletha umqondo kwisihloko sencwadi uthando lweqiniso
Yabona ngiyakuthanda ukuthi ngifuna uyishiye lapho ngoba ngifuna umuntu olalele njengamanje afuna ukuthi ufuna ukuyozizwa lezo yigemegeme ezenzeka-ke ezizaze zizale isihloko sencwadi sithi uthando lweqiniso kodwa isiphumile incwadi ofuna ukuyithola uyithola kuphi kanjani
umuntu uma efisa ukuyithola incwadi uyayithola efisa ama-respects ku-Iwilla Bookshop manje esesha nje even nako Facebook bakhona ukuthi Iwilla Bookshop iyatholakala iyatholakala ke nakimi uqo njengombhali wayo uyakwazi ukuthi ungifonele ku 081 087 5741 uma ke usethitha ama-respect uyakwazi ukuthi uyithole usepotchestini uyakwazi ukuthi uyithole ukwaqoloqolo emthwalume uyakwazi ukuthi uyithole usethezweni yakwazi ukuthi ithole kodwa uma uthi kwenye indawo siyaye sikwazile ukuthi sikuvele ngenye indlela kodwa ngeke sikwazi ukuthi sikulethele wena straight lapho ukhona kodwa mishathu kwenye indawo ke mishathu use-Gauteng sizokwazi ukuthi sikhulume sihlele ukuthi siya kanjani kwena.
Othando lweqiniso incwadi ebhalwe ngesiZulu ngicabanga ukuthi nami ngiyafisa ukuthi ngiyithole samukelo enkundleni yokuxhumana ubani khona sokwazi ukuthi sixhumane nawe nanokuthi nje mhlasimpe usuvala ukugqugquzela abanye ababhali ikakhulukazi njengombhali obhale ngolimi lwakhe lwebele ukugqugquzela nje ukuthi abanye ababhali bakwazi ukuthi bathuthukise ulimi lwesiZulu ngokuthi babhale incwadi bakhiphe incwadi njalo njalo.
Okokuqala okay ngiqale la ukuthi ngitholakala kanjani enkundleni yokuxhumana ungangithola lapha ya ku Facebook ukuthi Samukelo Awande Luthuli Samukelo Awande Luthuli ungangithola kanjalo ka Facebook ku Instagram ngiyatholakala uthi awande_luthuli yona ke indlela ongakwazi ukuthi ngithole ngayo leyo ilula kakhulu abantu inkosi yami mababhale ngoba lento lena yinhle kakhulu ngoba futhi iyasiza nasekuthenini wena ukwazi ukufundisa abanye abantu abeza ngemva kwakho ngezinye zezinto mhlawumbe wena osuke wayibona noma osuyifundile empilweni kunjalo impela.
Yabona na kanjani ngiyabonga kakhulu ngesikhathi sakho Samukelo ukuthi ube nathi namhlanje kuyith kuyona sethemba ukuthi nabanye ababhali abasebancane bazokhuthazeka ukuthi nawe usawumuntu osase university ukwazile ukuthi uhlanganise le ncwadi ukwazi ukuthi uyikhiphe njengoba usuyikhiphile. Siyabonga kakhulu.
Ngilonge kakhulu kumsakazo ukhozi FM ngalolu hlelo iyithi kuyona uhlelo libalulekile kithi bengabantu abasha ngibonge nakini kakhulu.
All right yazi njengoba ke sibheke kumhla ka 24 kuyona lenyanga sithi sikulamagugu ngifuna ukuthi uke uzihaye uzisho wesamukela njengoba uluthuli nje oluthuli obani usuphuma nje
oluthuli umshibo madlandona abadlise sicela mpela ngoba sikwenza ngenza khona imini ngawadla mase ndawani kweni kro mase sanibona nini ndakufakshita ndlamini ndisikanga ke number zebukhashi.
Ah bagithi siyabonga kakhulu bhuti ube nesonto elihle siyabonga sikufisela yonke inhlanhla emsebenzini wakho wenzayo nasesikoleni niqale kahle second semester.
Kubonga mina.
All right. Yabona ke uyena uSamukelo Awande Luthuli loyo kade sikhuluma naye. Omuntu omusha obhale incwadi uthando lweqiniso. Uthi ke wabona ukuthi naye akakwazi uyakwazi ukuthi abhala hlanganisa incwadi. Khona la emsakazweni uKhozi FM kulalela izinhlelo zomsakazo ezihamba phambili. Kodwa ke na kanjani nawe umuntu omusha ngalapha ngasekhaya lengosi eyakho ukuthi uze kuyona mangaba khona incwadi zabanye abantu sokwazile ukuthi uzifunde ongathanda ukuthi uzibuyekeze kanye nathi. Engakwazi ukuthi uqhumane nathi lapha ya kwi-email dlaminiep@sabc.co.za dlaminiep@sabc.co.za mushela nje imininingwane yakho usitshele mhlasimpe nencwadi ongathanda ukuthi uzibuyekeze kanye nathi siyokwazi ukuthi ke sixhumane nawe ube kuyona le ngosi. Masiqala nje uhlelo siyaye sithuthukise ulwazi lwethu ngencwadi sigqugquzele abantu abasha ukuthi